got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
None of my friends are in my class. I want to play with them during recess, but we can't find each other. Sometimes we spend the entire recess alone.
When I get bored of tetherball or the tetherballs aren't hung up, I'm stuck with nothing to do. Join a new game seems weird and too hard.
Sometimes I get tired of hanging out with the same people every single day, but I don't have anyone else to hang out with.
My friends and I couldn't decide what to play at recess. We got really frustrated with each other.
So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have
how can I help kids that are sitting on the buddy bench?
That's easy. Be on Buddy Watch.
Buddy Watch? What's that?
Buddy Watch is when you look out for students sitting on the buddy bench or hanging out in the buddy zone. You can be a good friend by going over, talking to them, and asking them to play with you. It's that simple.
If there is more than one kid sitting on the buddy bench, how many should I invite to play?
Clear the bench.
Clear the bench? What does that mean?
That means if there is more than one person on the buddy bench or in the buddy zone, ask everyone there if they'd like to play with you.
Hooray! Would you like to be in the next PHE production? We're looking for dynamite dinos like you.
I live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause, applause, live for the applause.